Travis Kelce seizes a golden opportunity to become Taylor Swift's number one fan during his outing in LA on March 20, 2024. Throughout his time in LA, Travis Kelce finds himself in various moments where he is questioned by the media about who the number one Taylor Swift fan is in his family. In response, Travis Kelce confidently asserts that he knows Taylor Swift's likes and dislikes better than anyone else in the world.